part number and kit content change from Fleece Performance. Now, this has to do with the LML CP3 conversion kits from Fleece. Now, this kit in the last few years has been evolving from Fleece. So if you've got an 11 to 16 LML truck and you're doing the CP3 conversion on it, this is what you're going to find in these newly revised kits. Couple of pretty good size changes. Now, this has got to do with the things that we saw in the field that we all expressed to Fleece that would make the kit a better kit. They took all of those things into consideration and they've put out their best revision of this kit to date. So one of the first major things in the kit change that they have done is for the dosing line for the ninth injector, as we like to call it. What we were doing before then, or what Fleece was doing before, was they were sending a pump that actually had a fuel supply that came off of the CP3 pump that supplied fuel for the dosing injector. What we've done now is you're now getting, just depending on what CP3 that you choose with your kit, you're getting a normal CP3, does not have the dosing line on it anymore. However, the fuel supply for the dosing injector is from this newly revised dosing line that is now going to come in your kit. And this actually is going to receive its fuel from the return line on the LML truck. All of this is already in the instructions that comes with Fleece. So if you're watching this video and you've watched our installation video on this LML CP3 kit, this is going to be a change to those instructions that now, again, the dosing fuel is going to be coming from the return line that is already on the truck. So we do have that change. That's the biggest change for the kit. Next, the fuel temperature sensor. So the fuel temperature sensor that comes out of the CP4 pumps on the LML trucks, we just hook it back up into the harness and it just basically lays in the valley zip tied up. Fleece has come out with a really, really nice little block that's going to come in the kits that the fuel temperature sensor is actually going to screw into. It actually mounts in the engine valley, so it actually looks like it came there. It's got Fleece's logo on it, so that is a really, 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 really nice thing. It just cleans up your engine valley. And Adam zoomed in here now. This is the new dosing line that's going to be sent to you that's going to supply fuel for your dosing injector. Now this is Fleece's revised kit, and you will remember us talking about that in the installation video. It comes with your wiring extension harness for the CP3 that gives you some slack on that harness, and then has the new revised fuel lines right here. These are different angles and a little bit different length, just to make it a little bit easier on you guys and just be able to just have a cleaner install. And these lines being the correct size and the correct shape, you're not going to have the kinking and whatnot that we were seeing in some of the other installations. So that is another revision to the kit. But yeah, then of course Fleece is doing a great job with their packaging and whatnot. And when you see this, you can just lay it out on the table. You can look at each one of these components, and if you have a question about what it is, you go back to your instructions and you can look at each different thing, and it's right there in front of you, so know what you're up against. So these are running changes that have been made to the Fleece Performance CP3 installation kit. We just wanted to make note of that. We've got a really good installation video for you guys to check out. Hopefully we'll link you to that here in this video. But the running changes that have been made in the kit, we've noted in this video for you here. So, got a question about CP3 conversions from Fleece, just give us a call, and we appreciate you when you like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. I don't know what any of this means, but apparently you can buy t-shirts on YouTube now. So we're going to link you directly on here on YouTube in the video somewhere where you can go and you can purchase Thoroughbred Diesel swag. It'll be great. You don't have to leave your video or the YouTube realm or whatever in the hell goes on here. Go here, buy yourself some Thoroughbred Diesel swag.